Hello friends, this is Tajamul Adil. Today I'm talking about Saudi Telecom network, 5G speed test and much more. So let's go and explore. Initially, let's test the data transfer speed while connected to internet through Wi-Fi in iPad Pro. It gives download speed of 27.7 megabit per second and the upload speed of 28.5 Mbps. That is good while uploading the data. Now let's connect the iPad Pro to internet via iPhone 12 Pro enabled 5G network and see how the download and upload varies. As we see that internet and data transfer speed remarkably increases to 135 Mbps while downloading, but on the side of uploading the data transfer speed decreases to 9.07 Mbps. Connect to the Ethernet network adapter and connect to the local area network. On the adapter, you can see the green link connectivity LED and the orange data transfer LED is blinking. The Ethernet option is appearing in the settings and we go to Wi-Fi to disable it to be sure that all the data transfer will be through Ethernet. In Ethernet, we see the connection details and here we initiate the speed test over it. The jitter is as much low as 0.34 ms, which was 1.7 ms over Wi-Fi and 11 ms on 5G. Jitter is to the variation in the time between data packets arriving. Therefore, as much as the jitter is low, that much the data arrival is fast. And with the very less jitter on the lane, the download speed we get is 28.7 Mbps and the upload speed is 28.6 Mbps. I went near to the HTC 5G network tower and let's see how's the download and upload speed. This time let's see the best 5G network speed which I get in iPhone 12 Pro and enjoy the download and upload speed. I hope you enjoyed the 5G network speed test using Saudi Telecom network. And if you are interested in product reviews, click on this playlist. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.